Namaskaram girls, last class we saw about the naval battles which was fought in North Sea, between whom it was fought and which year it was fought. Yes, we saw all about that. Then we saw about the Treaty of Versailles, and in the treaty who are all signed, which year it has signed. Four people have signed on June 28th, 1919. These are the one Treaty of Versailles. Now we are going to see the provisions of the treaty. In this provision, 10 points was there. First point, Germany feels guiltiness. Feels guilty because why they start the war? So they feel bad. And they have to pay 6,600 million pounds. Germany have to pay for the other country, those who lost. So they want to pay the war indemnity. War indemnity means they have to compensate. Okay, this is a war indemnity. The second point, they have to arm, they minimize the army. Either it can be military or naval or air force. So totally they can have 1 lakh men only. And they are restricted not to use the submarine. No submarine. No air force. So Germany should not use the submarine, Germany should not use the air force. This is the second point. Third point, Austria got independence. Austria got independence. And fourth point, the titles, rewards, all have to give to the allies. So whatever the title received to the Germany want to give one back to the allies. So they have to under the control of the League of Nations. So often I am saying about the League of Nations, that we will see later. Okay. Next, fifth point. Want to revoke the Treaty of Breslau. Want to revoke. Revoke means getting back or cancelling. Revoke the Treaty of Brest-Litovsk. You might have heard Brest-Litovsk. Where we have seen this one and whom they have signed. It was signed between the Russia and the Germany. So they have signed because of the Bulgaria. So the Russia has signed this one. Sixth point. Alsace and Lorraine have given back to France. Already I said about the Alsace and Lorraine, which was the coal field in the France. Once I said the France was waiting for the opportunity in the causes I have informed you. Next, seventh point, independent of Finland, Latvia. Lithuania. So it becomes independence. Next, 8th point. Northern Schleswig was given to Denmark. This was given to the place Denmark, and small places also given to the Belgium. Small districts also given to the Belgium. So this is the 8th point. 9th point. Poland was recreated Cordier. Cordier means long platform. 9th point is Poland was recreated. Recreated the corridor. So 10th point, last point, the Rhineland. Rhineland was demilitarized, and in the blue box you have about the President Woodrow Wilson. He framed 14 points regarding the Treaty of Versailles and also the League of Nations. Woodrow Wilson have prepared the 14 points. This is about the provisions of the treaty. Next we will go for